So this is a path. There is improvement, to be sure. We all know the stats. You know, only 15% of board seats in the United States are women. That there is more than 100 years to close the gender gap, more than 200 years to close the pay gap, and that most of the research shows that AI and automation in general will hit jobs that women more generally perform than others. So women's jobs are more at risk.